That's not possible. Mr. Mendez has asked not to be disturbed.
The sexy girl.
Lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Hey, thanks for accepting my little invitation. You know around here, hon? I think I would have noticed you before. My name's Papa. Are you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
Ah. By the way, you move, Madison. You make me all hot under the collar.
Maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
Gun, and I get out of there before I get into big trouble. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is going to be all right.
So, welcome to my little kingdom. I'll take that. Just get in the way of the good things, sweet cheeks. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all off.
Could we just talk first?
Oh, no. We don't need any more talking, baby. I all talked out. Now, show me what you can do.
I'm sorry, I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who misunderstood, honey. I'm tired of wasting my time. It's now or never. I never take never for an answer.
Lamp. If only I could find some way to grab it. Oh, I know! You go, girl. Okay, act two. Let's hear Loverboy sing. Call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about. You haven't got the balls, lady. But you're gonna know balls when I cash up with you. You fucking bitch! I'm gonna kill you!
Boss? Is everything all right?
Ah!
you value those prized balls of yours, Paco, then it's time for you to talk.
What you doing? Stop it! Stop it!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
I never set foot in that apartment. I gave the keys to some guy. He said he needed a place. He had money.
What was that guy's name?
I don't know his name, I swear. Shepard! His name is John Shepard! That's all I know, I swear it!
There, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciated this romantic moment, but I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy. Time to get out of here. I've got a massive headache.
Thank you. Madison Page. What was a journalist doing here? Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like the telephone book. A bullet, right between the eyes. Instant death. The killer was looking for something. His coat pocket. I tore it off during the fight. Two receipts from the same gas station. Interesting. .45 caliber. .45 caliber semi-automatic. Orchid pheromones. The fucking origami killer. Madison Page? She may be a witness.
Ethan, are you all right?
I couldn't do it. I was supposed to kill him to save Sean. And I couldn't do it.
You're not the Origami Killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
Thank you.
I should have guessed. All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No. How I caught the Origami Killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it was fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison! All this time you fucking lied to me! I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book!
It's true. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and... And I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son. And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go. All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you. I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry. You're leaving, aren't you?
It's the last origami figure. The last letters, then I'll know where Sean is.
Take care, Ethan. I can't lose you now. I'm gonna go find something to eat. Wait for me, I'll be back in 10 minutes. Cops. They're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid. Come on, what was the damn number? In the motel. You've got to get out of here.
All right.
on your knees, hands behind your head. Easy, pal. Nowhere to go. You're surrounded. Everything's gonna be all right.
Game